You won't believe this was taken on a smartphone. Check out the behind the scenes in part 2.